To find nullity of this, we apply elementary row operation to this matrix. Multiply first row and subtract from second row. We have 0, 1, minus 1. After applying AROs, we have 2 pivots, means the rank of this matrix, call this matrix as A, 2. If rank of this matrix 2, then nullity of A will be 1, because rank plus nullity equals to number of columns. Number of columns are 3. So nullity 1. Option B is right.